Okay, yeah, that didn't take too long, only 10 minutes. Alright, so now let's head to the next mission at Vera Heights. And hopefully I can get Paradox's alignment to drop like a rock. Scene 14, thoughts. Although it looks like Luke's group was more neutral than I really thought they were. I thought they were closer to lawful, but eh, maybe not. This'll give me some leeway at the very least. We succeeded! The detachment was sent to Advera. Succeeded in liberating the mining facility. Even with the Bemolkin's help, I didn't expect things to turn out this well. That should allow us to avoid battle with the Nurmanese troops. Hugo, what's the status of the Western Division? They took over Castle Ziggeveld a few hours ago. They immediately engaged our reinforcements from the southern region. The number of casualties is unknown. They should be here soon. Let's go through this quickly before they arrive. Let's get started. We'll make Advera Mines our HQ. We will march on Castle Ziggeveld a day and a half north of the mines. We will take that castle. According to our scouts, their reinforcements are marching on our position, however, they are still a considerable distance from us. I suggest we attack swiftly and liberate strongholds in our path. The tricky thing about this mission is going to be those two neutral towns up front. We're going to need to cross the bridge and take that stronghold on the other side as soon as possible. Can you lead the Nurnamese to safety? The rest of us will stay and fight. Leave them to me. Now let's get moving. And we're off. So one thing I forgot to check was we did level up those two groups significantly. Paladin. Become a paladin. Zero. I'm so confused. I've never seen a 00 for a class before. Maybe it's a level thing? I don't know. Someone must have the stats and not the alignment. That's gotta be it. I bet it's one of you two. Okay. Anyway, let's get going. Dispatch everything. Paradox and Luke are gonna be playing cleanup. So Rogue is gonna charge gung-ho. Actually, screw it. Everyone's gonna charge gung-ho. Rogue's just gonna be our spearhead. Because we need to push across that bridge. We've got plenty of healing items, and we don't have to worry about people crossing the bridge, so we should be fine. This is also one of those missions where I'm 90% sure we don't have to worry about our HQ. Since Luke is closer to neutral than I thought, I'm gonna keep him here just in case. Then Paradox can bring up the rear and do cleanup duty and hopefully drop that alignment. The idea is to get at least one Black Knight in the evil party. That's the plan. Rogue. There we go. Yeah, I hate groups like this. Like, a Black Knight and four witches. You're not going to win. You're not going to achieve anything. You're just going to be really, really annoying. They're all targeting Rogue, too. It's like, yes, Rogue isn't getting a turn. Congratulations. So annoying. There's no way he was gonna get through all of that too. Although I think you might only have one effect at a time, I'm not sure. He probably healed himself, the leader that is. Yeah, definitely. It's just low enough, maybe. Maybe. Oh, resist! But he's not gonna resist all of them. No way. Ah, oh, so close. So close. Rogue's gonna need to heal, but I didn't run away because I knew the Black Knight wasn't going to attack a third time. Let's see, is there anything special in either of these? No, that witch is hot, so hopefully I don't need that. See, what do you got, Sir Paladin? Oh, this group's gonna be easy. If we're lucky, the Valkyries will even attack the leader. Yep. Ooh, good crit, Rogue. A little wasted, but not bad. Another annoying group to deal with. At least the Valkyries will be targeting the Witch pretty heavily. Not gonna break that front line though. Okay, good damage. Always nice to see those attacks combine. One of the coolest features of this game. Ah, hey, Doomy! How's it going? Wait. Okay, yeah, we're gonna liberate. That one's easy. Okay, Rogue. Take a nap. Dio. You go kill. Just go. Just have fun. Someone needs to turn around. There we go. Oh no, you don't. Don't you think about it. Oh. And see, this is why this level is awkward. You can't just push over the bridge. I totally forgot you can't just push over the bridge. You need to defend those neutral towns as well. Birthday party for a friend, got too much chocolate mousse cake left over, want some? I would love some chocolate mousse cake! Just like stuff it into your computer monitor, and I'm sure it'll get to me eventually. Hey, we finally killed one of the witches! Things this group will be good for Paradox to go after, actually. Now that I think about it. Rogue Link is not responsible for any damage caused to monitors. Come on, make him panic! Yes! Come on, keep panicking! Keep panicking. Just enough to distract them. There you go. Excellent! Alright, go to town, Leia. Go to town. That's why two screens. No, you gotta stuff it into both screens. You gotta make sure that I get it, so you gotta stuff it into both screens. I mean, how do you know which of my two monitors is chat? So just to be safe, you gotta stuff it into both screens. I need to get a better second monitor, actually. I've got this one really, really nice HD monitor in front of me. And then I have a really crappy monitor for chat. I watched someone else stream this the other day. He was on the bridge mission. Someone else was playing Ogre Battle 64? Really? Yeah, Rogue Link. Rogue Link is a bridge skip expert. Just ask Paradox. I am the master of bridge skip. I've even got a command for bridge skip. Granted, bridge skip in my context is completely different, but that's not the point. Yeah, I'm really surprised to hear someone else streaming Ogre Battle 64. Cannot be that common of a game to see on stream. Rogue is a scrub that always botches bridge skip. Aw man, why isn't it working? I don't know why it's not working. I must have a permissions thing. This bot is terrible. I need to get a new bot. Like, this bot limits way too much stuff. This bot limits way too much stuff based on an arbitrary set of people that you have, and... Oh, it's probably because I didn't set the permissions on that command. Like, do me, try yes bridge. Yes, bridge. I bet it's because I haven't set permissions on that command yet. So, do me, try yes bridge. I bet yes bridge will work for you. If I'm right about this. Because there's yes bridge, no bridge, and failed bridge, I think? Yeah, there you go. Okay, I don't have the permissions set on that command yet. Ooh, lava. And 80 damage, so much. Paradox, you're not supposed to kill things, remember? You're all supposed to drop your alignment, remember? Oh hey! Charge straight into Rogue, that's a good idea. Well, so much for using this unit to, lower Paradox's alignment. Jeez. Brazilian speedrunner? Interesting. Yeah, I've seen a speedrun of this game. It doesn't seem all that interesting, honestly. The Ogre Battle speedrun just seems to be you take your main unit and you just send them to the final area. Rogue is a scrub, not an average Joe. You know what, Luke? You just sit on the other side of the bridge now that I think about it. I don't want to risk that happening again. There you go. Deku scrub? No, unfortunately I am not a Deku scrub. Oh, I find that far funnier than it has any right to be. Ooh, Balder Mace, Balder Club, Balder Spear, Balder Claw, Balder Mace, Hard Leather. I lay a rest up. Rest up, and let's get in there. Rogue Link to the Past. Nice. Troy going to town, Doomy going to town, Dio going to town. Yeah, quote is another one of those things that has a permission list set to it and it's dumb. I tried getting around it, but it's dumb. I apologize. Paradox, charge the witch. He'll stall as long as humanly possible. Had what I needed, and it seemed like it would fit. I don't even remember the context for that anymore. Yeah, it's quote random. It's definitely quote random. That's another thing I don't like about it. Oh yeah, they can't remember if it's just memory. That one's a classic. That's from Wario 2. Yeah, I was about to pass out. Yeah, all I want from a bot is... everyone can do quotes, everyone can do commands, and I don't have to manage a permissions list. Because I was originally doing it and keeping up with my followers, so my followers, my regulars, were the ones that could do quotes and, you know, all that stuff. But then it became too absurd to maintain it with my followers list. Why isn't your alignment dropping? Or just skip a riot. Riot? Well, it looks like Paradox is charging. Rogue Link should probably follow suit. Dio can get back to this town. This friggin' bridge. Found an item! Magician's Robe. Interesting. Luke's doing just fine. I don't even remember where all the hidden stuff is. What are you, by the way? I should probably try to liberate you if I can. 28. Luke! Needed. Clash on the big bridge, nice. Oh, this group is gonna be perfect for Paradox. I know exactly what I'm gonna do. We've got a priest. We've got a... No, not even a priest. We've got a cleric. No, priest. Cleric is the first one. So if I shift her elite bunny to the right side, then... Hi, see you, Vivu. Thanks for stopping by. Paradox. You need to heal, I think. I want to say you'll be fine. But I'm going to top you off anyway. Paradox, you head straight for that guy. Oh right, I was gonna shift her to the other side. Well, actually, if the cleric's running away, I'll just keep her where she is. Yeah, your character's doing just fine. Where's Dio? Yep, your character's doing just fine. Can't get you to the masterclass yet, but, yeah. See ya. Yeah, the hard part's gonna be getting that alignment down. No, you fool! I forgot that I said... I'm so bad at this game! Looks like Luke's gonna have to be running around anyway. I found an item! So, I meant to have Luke attempt to capture that area. I say attempt because it was pretty low chaos frame, and I'm not sure if he was going to capture it anyway, or liberate it anyway. But Leia definitely wasn't going to liberate it. She was definitely going to capture it. But I lost track of where I was sending everyone. And caused a capture. Also, the cleric is not in a good spot. So I'm probably gonna kill most of them here. Why won't your alignment drop? I'm doing everything I know to make your alignment drop, and you're just staying steady. It's very frustrating, Paradox. Luke's gonna pass out soon. Leia's gonna go for that stronghold. Luke needs to go over there. Glad to help. I Anything for the cause, right, Paradox? Blame Rogue, he's in charge. Yeah, this mission is really slow. It's even more difficult and even slower if you're coming from the other direction. If you don't do that other mission first, what happens is you come from the north instead of from the south, and it is a slugfest the entire way down. More combo magic. Nice. Looks like we're gonna kill the archer for sure. Definitely gonna kill the archer. At least that one guy who was underleveled leveled up. Unchangeable chaotic good. Oh, hey, Starfire6789, I hope you're still there. I just realized that you followed. It must have been when I was getting water or something. Thank you for the follow, and welcome to the Rogues Gallery. I just noticed you on the followers list. We have here a fool! Well, at least we got an upgrade for the Dullmaster. Come on, Leia, take the town, push him out. We need Paradox to be cleaning people up over here. Although Leia's going to kill Yeah, there we go. Too bad Paradox is already named. Alright, capture. Yep, you got an upgrade. Wait, what? That should have liberated! Ah! Excuse me, do you belong to the Rogue Legion? My name is Aisha. I came here to help rescue the Mulkins, but we were attacked and separated from the others. I'd like to join your battalion if you'd allow. We welcome you. Also, why did you capture? It was like 69, wasn't it? Thank you very much. I'll do the best I can help you. Well, at least we have a vague gauge of our chaos frame now. Because in order for her to show up, our chaos frame has to be high. Which, speaking of which, Paradox, where are you going? Get over there. Luke, are you still tired? Speaking of which, I'm getting to the point where I need to pull up my, secret characters list, because I did not realize that she was on this level. which is bad for me. Where is my little... Wait, there's something here. Oh, another fool. Paradox. Go to town. Where's my ogre battle thing? There we go. Found it. Character guide. Main characters. There we go. Matter what branch you choose, yada yada yada, yada yada yada, yada yada yada, okay. Yada yada, yada yada yada. I'm at the point where I need to start paying attention to the secret characters, otherwise I will miss somebody. And I will be very upset. I'm always bummed if I stop paying attention to something or for some reason or yeah, alignment down. Drop that alignment. You do it. Liberated. Fantastic. A beast with two beastmasters is confused. I'm pretty sure that buff stacks. Ooh, get wrecked, Pumpkinhead. Nice. Paralyze all of them. Oh, or none of them. That works too. I don't know how the upgrade works, actually. Let's see if I can find out mail class. I don't know if it doubles it. I know it increases it. Yeah, I'm not seeing anything specific. Maybe this one will have it. No. Oh, that's not gonna have it either. Oh, yeah, I don't know how much it buffs it, but it definitely buffs it. But I do not know to what degree. Stop looking at stuff. Actually, Dio, where's Dio? Rogue can take him. No, I keep changing. Sorry, guys, I keep changing my mind about the tactics I want to do. Bane. Ooh, Book of Bane. Let's get. Do I want two of these or do I only want the one? I'm gonna get one. Oh, yeah, we have all that stuff. We have all that stuff. Alright, Luke, go to town. Let's drop that, let's drop that alignment. It should be safe to move Dio forward. I actually hope I get the upgraded Beastmaster soon. That'll be nice. Yeah, there we go. Let's drop that alignment. You may be neutral, but you're not neutral enough. Scale arm. Okay. Oh, we're gonna kill everyone. Yep, right here. That Cerberus does so much damage. Yeah, everyone's alignment go down. Okay, so it's working in this party. The stratagem is working. The strategy for dropping alignment is definitely working in Luke's party. Why isn't it working in Paradox's party? Paradox. Clearly, Paradox isn't strong enough, that's why. Yeah, that's fine. There we go. Have Dio fight the other one. Oh man, now experience is going to be really weird, because I need to keep... Luke might actually be fine. Like, once his alignment drops, we just need to keep it there. Probably keep doing what I was doing before. Paradox is the only one that I really need to drop the alignment significantly. Too many chaotic characters in that group that are not chaotic. Oh, this is so much damage! I love it! I love the triple combine. It's so good. So good. Now let's start heading... Start Roguelink up there. Because he's gonna be... You know, we might as well put him pretty close to the final area. Leia's the weakest, so let's go for that guy too. Can race. Leia and Dia can race for it. Check it out. We've had those for a while now. Oh, at least we got a clear shot straight to the leader. That's always nice. This is kind of how they balance having the five units, is that the leader is really, really easy to kill. One of these healing leaves, just in case. Good old-fashioned paranoia. Let's see, we'll have Rogue take a nap. And then he should be ready for the boss as soon as we get there. A Paradox, let's put you here-ish. That if the Nurmides troop ends up wandering in your direction, you can go take him out. Nice! Doing the little bit of extra damage you needed, I like it. I like it a lot. Looks like the troop is significantly separated. Go for it. Paradox, go around. Paradox, no! No, please. Stop. You were pixels away from triggering the boss, Paradox. Why don't you listen to me? Should be fine. You know what? I'm gonna run just in case. It's not worth it. You do what you want because you're evil. Let's think about this. for a moment. Now, the thing that says you're evil is right here. And you'll notice that you're leaning to the right, which is, you know, not evil. Just throwing that out there. You're reverse evil. Doesn't that just mean you're good? Oh, looks like I wasted the healing items. Well, this is gonna be overkill. Yeah, that's pretty significant overkill. Jeez. You two go ahead, take a nap. Jeez. Come on, Paradox, just kill the one thing. Kill the one thing and we can all go home. There we go. Block. They're wrecked. Alright, everyone's dead. Alignment down! It's working! It's working! Their alignment's gonna have to drop like a rock. Alright, let's wrap it up, Rogue. Wrap it up. Oh, this one's gonna be cake. Why does the Revolutionary Army fight for the Bomulkins? They're slaves! See, he's not in the middle. So I don't think we're gonna be able to kill him in one go. Crunch. I'm gonna need a pretty good crit here. Nope. No dice. We got this. We got this. Come on, Rogue. Come on. Ooh, attacking from behind. This is gonna suck. Oh, wait, I was attacking from behind before. Oh, okay. That explains why I was able to do what I could do. If he's gonna just keep healing himself, this could be a little weird. Oh, there we go! That's the crit we needed. That is the crit we needed. I can't believe you put the kingdom in jeopardy for such a petty matter. Another fool. So we got three of those things. All I appreciate what you've done for us, but I'm worried. You took such a big risk for us, for foreigners who have no stake in your kingdom. We rescued you to gain your support, to strengthen the Revolutionary Army and prepare for Lotus. That is the official reason. But that's not why I came here. The way the Bomolkans were treated, just like us, we wanted to do something. We wanted to avoid fighting the Nerdamese troops. We wanted to save those who were treated unfairly. Because our goal is to eliminate the class system and declare independence from the Lotus Empire. Are you asking for our help? No, we'll go now. Please forgive us for leaving you here. Forgive you? You've already done more than enough. We can't keep relying on you, but you haven't the slightest idea of what the Lotus Empire can do. We pray that Palatinus does not share our fate, Nerdamar homeland.